Simulink. On the hardware side, we have the SpeedGoat real-time computer. On the software side, we have MATLAB and Simulink. For code generation, we use MATLAB Coder and Simulink Coder. We can see Simulink real-time as the gateway between the control prototyping hardware and the MATLAB and Simulink. For example, Simulink real-time enables the use of the MATLAB API and App Designer for building user interfaces to control the real-time application running on the SpeedGoat computer. We can use Simulation Data Inspector and Simulink External Mode to log data and tune parameters. But there is also further integration and full compatibility with many other products, for example, Simulink Test that enables test automation workflows, Stateflow to develop control logic, Motor Control Blockset that includes examples that are ready to run on SpeedGoat, Reinforcement Learning Toolbox and Robust Control Toolbox if you want to explore new techniques for your controls. Simulink Control Design that includes the auto-tuner block that Carlos showed before. And HDL Coder, as we have seen, to generate HDL code that can run on SpeedGoat FPGAs. Now, on the hardware side, there are mainly two real-time computers suitable for rapid control prototyping for power electronics and motor control. The Performance Real-Time Target Machine is a 19-inch rack system. It's very scalable and it can include hundreds of I/O channels and offers the highest processing power. It can be equipped with the last generation multi-core Intel CPUs and Xilinx FPGAs. If you are looking for a smaller platform, you should consider the baseline real-time target machine. This system can be equipped with a fair number of I/O channels. It's ideal for using the field, but it fits well on a desk too. In those real-time computers, we can install analog I/O modules, for example, analog inputs to measure phase current at high switching frequencies, I/O modules with frequency input and output signals, such as PWM generation, encoder, and resolver measurement, and communication interfaces, such as SPI, I2C, CAN, Ethernet, and Modbus. In some cases, one single I/O module can combine multiple functionality. For example, the IO334 is an FPGA-based I/O module optimized for the use with HDL Coder. It includes a combination of analog and frequency I/O channels. It can also be connected directly with other I/O modules with fast multi-gigabit transceiver. SpeedGoat can also support us with power conversion and signal conditioning. The SpeedGoat three-phase inverter can be used as an interface to small electric motors, but there is also the possibility to integrate higher power devices, for example, power converters supporting 800 volt, 24 amps, and custom switching frequency.